Hello. Today we're going to look at how we can change or add correct answers to a Moodle quiz that's already closed. This is especially helpful when you find that students didn't perform well on an exam question because there was more than one correct answer possible, or in the case that you want to give partial credit for an answer. We'll start by going to the quiz itself. For this example, we're using a practice quiz that was designed to familiarize students with the types of questions they would see on a final exam. Once you've clicked on the quiz, you want to click on the gray arrow beside results on the administration menu, and now you should be able to click on statistics. If you scroll down to the bottom of the screen, you'll see the question analysis for your quiz. We're going to add a question, or we're going to add an answer to the second practice question. Note that our facility index here is 88.24%. To access the question edit screen, click the little gray cog below the magnifying glass, and then scroll down and find the answer that you want to add. Under grade, change none to 100% or to any of the partial credits available, and then scroll down and click Save Changes. Now our question has been updated to reflect the second correct choice, but students won't see a change in their score yet. We need to regrade the exam first. To regrade an exam, click on Grades under the Administration menu, and then scroll down and click Regrade All. Once that's done, click Continue. Okay, so now we're going to go back to the Statistics screen. Just under Quiz Information, you'll see a message that tells you when the statistics were last calculated, and a button to recalculate now. Often the statistics updates as soon as you do the regrade. However, if you see that your question still has the same facility index, ours was 88.24% before, click Recalculate Now. The statistics should update, taking into consideration the new correct answer, and the facility index should go up. Ours has gone up to 100%, so we know that our additional answer has been counted in both the student scores and the question statistics for the quiz. If you have any questions, please email me at leshb007@umn.edu. Thank you and happy Moodling!